Hello everyone, I'm paid up with the method I use to recover gold from electronics component like BGA chips, this one. So I want to try other method here. If this method works, then we proceed to a large amount of mixed IC chips. So come and join me and let's see together if this process will work. So we remove first the fiber. So we are done removing the fiber here. So let's proceed for the next steps. Now our small material added to our DIY fire clay crucible worth $0.25. Okay, firing to our blowtorch. Now our ash material here is added to a beaker and pour hot water and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes soaking the chips to the water, then it's time to decant this one. Okay, drying a little bit, at least you remove the water. Okay, crushing our material here. You can use also blender if you have. And for me, I use hammer for a reason. And now done ashing, and this is our result. So let's proceed for the next steps. And this is the panning part. And what I have here is water, and we add this washing here to break down the water surface tension. So we add our material here. As you can see, we don't see any floating carbon because we wait before we crush. See that? Very nice. So what we're going to do here is to collect any material that contain fiber, which is gold plating here, and also the heat sink steel. So we decant now, separate that. Okay, shake. is our gold wire banding here, very tiny. This process is actually working. As you can see, that is our gold wire banding. Very nice. But because our material is too small and we just collect only for now. And we process later on a large amount. And this is a containing fiber here that has contained gold foil, gold plated. Our waste carbon here is to need to collect and save, because if we lost something here and we recover. Carbon removal here is almost 98%. And the remaining residue here is fiber, glass, and gold foil. Gold wire banding. So this is for now, and thank you so much for watching. And watch out for the large amount we recover. We use this method to remove carbon easily, so we can make aquarage very simple and no complications.